Hi everyone, today we're going to be doing our savings challenges stuffing for the last couple of weeks. So this is my savings challenge binder, and inside here is the money that we're going to be stuffing today. Okay, so to stuff in the challenges, we've got 20, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, 100, 10, 20, 30, 35, 40, 45, 50. So 150. I hope everyone's well. I've been catching up with everyone's videos. And I've just finished work for the day. So to start with, I am going to do my iris binder, and we're going to cross off the next two numbers, which is 15 and 10. Okay, so and 10. So the first row is now done, which is great. Okay, moving on to my savings challenges binder. So these boots are made for walking is going to get 30, which finishes off this challenge. So 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30. So this should be fully funded, and it can go into my house renovations envelope in my next cash stuffing. So now, completing this for the first time, we've got 20, 40 and 50, which is great. Build a buffer is gonna get the next 10. Apologies for my squeaky chair again. So build a buffer now has £20 in there. Sorry, it's really annoying me. Okay, Sparks of Joy is getting 10. Let me just see if you can see everything. Yep. Oh, sorry, I just kicked you. So that is the first draw done on this one as well. And this is gets £5 note. So now in Sparks of Joy, we'll have 5, 10, 15, 20, 25. In there. And my rainy day, if I can get it out, is going to get 10 as well. So in pink. So now Donut Worry has 10, 20, 25 in there. Wow. then we move on to the good part. So we're gonna do Knockout 9. I've got my iPad at the ready. And I promise I'm gonna be able to count to 9 again. Well, not again, because I didn't do it well. Right, the last time, did I? Right, okay. Can you see? Yeah, okay. Let's meet our pins. Okay. That's not a good start. That's the wrong pen. That isn't even a good start either. 2. Come on. That's better. 6, 7, 8. That is 5, 6. Six again. Seven. Twelve. Okay, so I'm gonna go down to one dice. Okay. So, oh shit, sorry. We are stuffing £4. So I'll just put that there for now. And I think I'm gonna have to do a second roll because I want to. Right. 10. So 9 and 1. 10 again. 8 and 2. Oh my god, 10 again. I wonder what the odds are of that happening. 5, 6, 7. Half, half, fa 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 fa. Okay. Alright. I should have went down one dice, but I didn't. So that's 10, and that's 15, and that's 4. So 10. 10. Plus 10 plus 5 is 15. Plus 5 plus 4 is 20. Right. How much have we got left? I know I owe £1, 10, 20, no, I'm owed £1, 10, 20, 30, 45, 46. Should we do one more? I thought we were going to do one more, right. Be good, please, please, please. 4, 5, 7, 8. Oh shit. Five, six, seven, eight. Can't do. Okay. Right, well, I'm going to need to calculate that way itself because it's hitting my brain. Right, so I got 4 in the first one, then 4, then 5, then 6, then 1, then 3, then 9. So 32. So I put 35 in. And then I get £3 over here. Right. think I pushed my luck just now with the third one. Never mind. So I'm not counting this. I want to see what's left. What I'm stuck with at the end to reallocate. So that is that done. And the last thing to do is whatever's left, which is 10, 20, 30, 33. Which is there. And then grab the box. And that is number 33 there. Money gone in just like that. In how many minutes? 12 minutes. Anyway, I hope you liked this video. I enjoy making these for some reason. I think it's just the thrill of savings challenges. Anyway, I hope you have a lovely evening, whatever you're doing, and I will see you guys in the next one. Bye.